Here we're asked if this ordered pair 4, comma, negative 3 is the solution to this linear system. To answer that question, what we're going to do is plug in these values, x is 4 and y is negative 3, into both of them. And if it solves both of those lines, then those linear equations, then yes, it is going to be a solution. Now let's see. Wherever there's a variable, I like to put a blank parentheses. Okay, so 2 times x minus the y. Well, the question is, does that equal 11 when I substitute in 4 for x and negative 3 for y? Okay, so let's do the math. 8 negative negative 3 is really plus 3. 8 plus 3 does equal 11. Okay, when I substitute in the first equation, it works. Let's look at the second equation. Okay, it's got to work. The ordered pair has to solve both of them to be a solution to the system. So there I put the blank parentheses. So 3 times x is given to be 4. 2 times y is given to be negative 3. Substituting in those values, we're looking to see if this is equal to 6. Okay, so 12 minus 6. Well, certainly that equals 6. So since 4 comma 3 works for both of those equations, then that ordered pair is a solution, and the answer is yes.